So it's a low-scoring encounter so far. Partizan, who have led from start to finish. Landale upstairs and a high.